He was a man who, inside of a pop song, there were some big ideas, big dreams.
He spent days on every line. Said he spends a year looking at a song. Now we did have
my life away. He's got this prophetic, almost biblical significance. I don't think there's going to be another Leonard Cohen.
I'm not a very nostalgic person. I don't really look at the past. I neither have regrets nor occasions for self-congratulations. I remember you well in the Chelsea. When I came to New York, I moved into the Chelsea Hotel. Everybody was there. Nico, Janis Joplin. We thought it was terribly important what we were doing. Maybe it was, who knows? My reputation as a ladies' man was a joke. It caused me to laugh bitterly through the 10,000 nights I spent alone. Everybody knows that the days are long. I was always attracted to the monastery where the structure of life was very determined. So I moved into the Zen center and I became a monk. I found that things became a lot easier when I no longer expected to win. You abandon your masterpiece and you sink into the real masterpiece.
Idealism. He has you when you can't face the world. He has you at all stages in your life. I see you standing on the other side. Don't know how the river got so wide. I loved you, baby.
Way back. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Leonard Cohen.